My name is Søren Søndergaard. I'm a member of the Danish Parliament, representing the Red-Green Alliance. We have 6-7% in the Parliament and 13 members, and I'm one of them. In Denmark, we have a populist right-wing party called the Danish People's Party, known all over, I think, because it was one of the first who grew really big. This party is not a fascist party or something like that. It's a right-wing populist party utilizing the immigration and the refugee crisis for the purpose of building themselves, explaining every problem in society with refugees and immigration. They have the capacity to shift the balance between left and right. And therefore, what we have seen is that the right and the Social Democratic Party more and more have adopted to their positions. And that, of course, dangerous in society. They have been able to explain that they represent Denmark as it were. And how were Denmark? You know, it's like when you are looking back at your time as a conscript, it's always, you look at it in very bright colors. And of course, people look back to the old Denmark as very nice. It was not so nice, but they have been able to represent that dream of a more stable, more simple society, which is not so complicated as the society is today. In my opinion, it's very important not to demonize their voters, because most of their voters has to be our voters. I mean, so we have to find a way to appeal to their voters. So every time they say something, we should not just say the opposite. But we should be very careful to explain that the policy they want to implement is splitting the Danish working class between a white part and a part coming from abroad, and that would weaken everyone. If our unions is weak, if our organizations is weak, if we are not united, everybody have to pay the price under the attack of the bosses and the new neoliberals. So therefore, it's very important that we explain the class, the real class character of the policy of this party, and winning over the people who vote for them today. We have to be better on the left to win the agenda. If you are able to set the agenda, you already have half won the battle. And the problem is that for many years in Denmark, the agenda have been immigration and refugees, even though it's in a big scale is a minor problem. There's problems. They have to be solved, of course. I think that the left has to be better to work in movements and in grassroots on the basic level. For example, the school strikes against the climate change had a big impact. We as the left have to be active there to organize on an unsectarian way. I mean, we are not going to take over the movement, but we are going to help to build being the best builder of this grassroots movement which can change reality.